This military veteran completed his final flight after serving for 20 years and was marshaled in by his daughter. His sons were waiting for him after landing to celebrate by spraying him with water. This marked the beginning of his retirement, allowing him to spend more time with his family.